And I'm happy because I actually see some men in the audience, and I always think it's important for men to be there. And since I'm a man, I also like to make sure I come to these, because if it was viewed as a men's problem, I think there'd be a lot more going on. Unfortunately, it's not. It's viewed as a woman's issue, and unfortunately, women feel the brunt of it, but it's a family issue, it's a community issue, it's everybody's issue.